So I'll show you kind of how to use these. It's okay. Really, really easy, which is really nice.
Sweet. I want to talk about inflation.
Welcome to Harbor Talk. Each week, I bring on a guest to safely talk about three taboo topics in 3 minutes. Before the show, I cook the guest breakfast. After the show, the guest and I talk about the topics they chose in depth. Today's guest is also one of my childhood friends, Omid Navabizadeh.
Omid, are you ready for some Harbor Talk?
I'm ready.
Okay, we're starting in 3, 2, 1, begin. Your first topic, I believe, that you wanted to tackle today was going to be about addiction. Correct. Yes?
Yeah.
What about addiction do you want to talk about?
So a lot of people think the addiction's dealing mostly with drugs. For me personally, I feel it could be related to technology a lot.
Yes.
People look at their phones all the time.
Oh my God.
They've lost connection with the whole world. They just don't understand what's going on anymore.
Mm.
It's a really important topic that people need to really realize.
It's true, man. So. Yeah. And I mean, yeah, that's the thing. Like, the addiction of our phones is now becoming similar to the addiction of drugs and other habits. Honestly, but I'm also addicted to biting my nails, people. It's really stupid, but
yeah.
It's true.
No,
I need
to
stop.
But I know what you mean.
Yeah,
so,
man.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Okay, so how about the second topic? What did you want to choose again for that?
It was the mispronunciation of names.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Well,
so,
you actually told me a story about this.
I did.
Do you want to go into that a little bit?
So my name's Omid Navabizadeh. I used to be a barista in Lawrence, Kansas, and there was this customer that would always come in. He would ask me what my name was. I said, it's Omid. And he's like, okay, Omid, or... something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, but I kept correcting what he would say, and he just kept calling me the same thing over and over again, until my coworker beside me would just say, hey, Omid, can you come help me out with this?
Yeah.
I was like, sure. So he would hear me.
Yeah.
But he never understood.
This person never listened. That's so irritating.
Yeah.
I'm very blessed to have people from all kinds of places around the world, and people always tell me that that is one of the most annoying freaking things that they go through, and I can't blame you.
Exactly.
Okay, so how about we tackle the last topic that you were interested in, which was, is drug testing necessary?
Yeah. So when you come into the professional field, drug testing is, I feel like it would be necessary on certain type of drugs, like opium, heroin, meth.
Sure.
All that kind of stuff. But when it deals with, like, marijuana, I don't think you would need to be drug tested over that, just because people are using it more as a medicinal drug.
Yeah.
And it's helping their bodies heal when they're going to be tested, get positive, and won't be able to receive that job when they need it.
Sure. Well, I personally think minor in possessions, getting any kind of charges for marijuana is a bunch of BS.
Yeah.
Of course, you can have whatever opinion you'd like.
Yeah.
I respect that.
Mm-hmm.
But I just also know that there are people in my parents' age groups who use marijuana as a way to help with their arthritis.
Exactly.
And it's not to, you know, necessarily get a trip or anything. I mean, sure, that's a thing, but, you know, more importantly, it can just be a healing process for someone.
Exactly.
All right.
Well, shoot.
We did it.
Sweet.
Freaking 3
minutes.
I
should, dude.
Thank you, everybody, for watching. Feel free to follow me on Instagram to submit your taboo topic. He had to pick 3 from you today.
So are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Pause, play, try to be kind, and keep making a difference.
We'll see you guys soon.